Yeah, hello and welcome to another setup video. This time we're driving around China. I think this is one of my best tracks in the past. I did a win here in AOR, I think, as well in F1 Game E. And for the first corner, it's important to keep a close line. So I think that's something I discovered in time trial. It really brings you much time. And also important to keep it tight here at the exit. Be really careful with the throttle. And now we are watching for the curb on the left hand side. As we reach that, that's our breaking point for the hairpin. And also important to get a good traction zone right here. As the curb ends, that's a turning point. Don't get on the grass on the inside. Lift a little bit and then down into fourth gear into this right hander. And then down into second gear and up to third and fourth, short shift, and yeah, be patient with the throttle. Then we are watching for the 100 meter board. That's a breaking point for this corner. Take a lot of curb with you, then stay in second and try to keep it close here. You can see me having some troubles with the turning. I lost some time there. That wasn't good at all. And now onto the long straight. Open the DRS, and now we are watching just after the 150 meter board. That's a breaking point for the hairpin. I broke a little bit late and locked my front right tire up, and now for the last corner, just in front of the shadows, that's a breaking point for the last left-hander, and that's a lap around China. So a 134.4, a really strong time at the moment, the quickest on the PC. You can see no assist used by me, and yeah, a slightly difference in my advanced settings. I use zero for every setting in the advanced wheel settings, so that's something new. The rest remained as in the last setup video. So now we return to the garage and watch the setup. So we use 6.5 wings. That's because we have a really long back straight, and yeah, as well some long straights in the middle part of the track, like the start finish straight and the straight before the long straight. Then for the transmission, quite something special. We use 58% because of the long turn onto the long straight, and because of the last turn in the first sector. Those are crucial traction zones, and I thought that this setting worked better there. Then for the suspension, we use a little less camber, or a little more camber, because we need some grip in the corners in the middle sector, the quick left and the quick right. For the suspension, quite some default settings, pretty similar to what I used in Bahrain, and I think these are pretty decent settings for every track. For the brakes, I use slightly higher brake pressure, and my brake bias is slightly more to the rear, so if you are having troubles with locking up, reduce the brake pressure and put it a little bit down to the back. And for the tires, tire pressure, I don't really think this has a big effect on the time, so I just left it at default. And for the weight distribution, we put it right to the back as usual, as per usual. We do it all the time on every track, I think, because it is just the best setting for the car. And now we are having a look onto the leaderboard. And you can see on the PC, I'm the quickest by about 2/10. And to compare myself with Wycombs, I'm slightly quicker in the first sector and in the last sector, although I did a mistake there, but I gained a huge amount of times in the second sector, so he definitely did a mistake there, I think. And that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, yeah, leave a like or subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and yeah. See you the next time. I think it is around Russia. So until then, bye bye.